Hi, I am Dr. Nagesh. I am a consultant orthopedic surgeon. My special interest is in complex trauma, complex fracture management, arthroscopy of the knee and shoulder, and arthroplasty, especially knee and hip bracing. Usually, these muscles are prone for injury. The commonest muscle that is prone for injury is the supraspinatus muscle. When we see this part of the joint, this is called the acromion. Okay, this is called the acromion, and this is the head of the humerus. Okay, in this space, that is below the acromion, this is called the subacromial space. Okay, in this space, this tendon of supraspinatus will run, will travel from medial and attaches to the greater tuberosity here. Okay, what happens is, whenever there is what is called as an impingement syndrome or a subacromial bursitis, what happens normally is the head of the humerus, when we are lifting the shoulder like this, the head of the humerus goes like this in the subacromial space. Okay? If there is any inflammation in this part, that usually we call it as a bursitis, or if the head of the if the acromion is prominent and hooked like this, if it is bent like this, when the shoulder is abducted, it gets impinged, and this muscle supraspinatus is prone for injury. That is why this is the commonest injury. So, one is traumatic injury, traumatic tear, usually happens with a severe force, the tendon cuts here, or most common is the greater tuberosity fracture. Once there is a tuberosity fracture, healing is good, because always bone to bone healing is good. If there is a muscle injury, the results are not that great or not that good. The other one is a degenerative tear because of the repeated impingement. Okay, this is called rotator cuff tear, commonly is the supraspinatus tear. Okay, again they are graded into mild, moderate, severe, very severe grades.